Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you all? Do let me know in the below comment section. If you're watching me for the first time, then I'm Swati Parthasarathy and I do videos on travel, skincare routine, DIY, recipes and product review. So do subscribe my channel, and in today's video, I'll be reviewing one of the wow hair product, and this video is not sponsored and I'll be sharing all my experience about this product. So do watch this video till the end, and also don't forget to hit like and subscribe button.
Memories die out too hard. But we were traveling mountains just to find.
So before starting the pros and cons of this product, let me tell you why I purchased this product, from where I purchased this product, and how much money I have spent on this product. Why I purchased this product? Because the wow shampoos have become very trend, and I've seen many YouTubers saying a positive review on it, and I really wanted to try. So that is why I wanted to purchase wow hair care products. And from where I purchased, then I got it from Myntra. There was an offer going on, and how much I have spent? I have spent around 799 rupees for these three products. So in case there was no offer, then I should have spent around 1500 plus, because each product cost nearly to 500 rupees. And this is a apple cider vinegar shampoo, which will cost around 499 for 300 ml, and this is a conditioner, organic virgin coconut oil plus avocado oil, which will cost you around 495 for 300 ml, and this is onion black seed hair oil, which will cost you around 599 for 200 ml. So this will cost more than 1500 plus, and I just spent 799 for these three products, which is a good deal. So now I'll share the pros and texture of the product. First thing is the quality of the bottle. So the quality of the bottle is really good, and this is travel friendly and it can be reused once the product gets over. Second thing is the fragrance. Fragrance is something which I really love about, and you need not spray anything on your hair to smell good, because this fragrance itself is amazing. And whoever wants a smooth and silky hair, definitely this product gives you a very smooth and silky texture to your hair. And also these products are 100% vegan, and also it is mentioned in the bottle, it is no paraben, no sulfate and no silicone. So these are some of the pros of these products. So now let me show you the texture of these products.
Waiting for the summer, knowing there's nowhere to go, 'cause I am happy on this island.
Sharing the cons of this product, which is the most important thing in this video. So when I bought this product, I was very much excited because I had read many positive review about this product and my expectation was here. So once I used this, I was totally shattered because the result was a severe hair fall. So I didn't even expect that, and once I saw so much of hair fall at one use itself, I didn't wanted to use this again. But that time I just read something on this bottle. I'll read it for you guys. Suits all hair type. Result may vary from user to user due to the difference in hair texture. Please note that consistency and patience are essential to get visible result while using the shampoo. The user should not expect overnight result. So after reading what is written here, I was like okay, and I wanted to give a try. So I tried for another 2 weeks. So but still my hair fall was not reduced, it was severe, and that is when I stopped using this shampoo and also all these products. Now I don't recommend anybody to use this product, as I have gone through so much of hair loss. So the next thing is pricing, and I feel pricing is too much for this quantity which they have provided. And also, if you want to remove dirt and oil from your hair, then you need to use so much of quantity of shampoo. So once you are using so much of quantity, that means the product gets over and you need to purchase again, because I have just used for 2 weeks and the shampoo level is somewhere here and I don't feel it is budget friendly. So these are some of the bad experience which I have gone through in these products. So I hope this video will help you guys, and also do comment me about your experience on these products. So till then, take care, bye bye, see ya. We were traveling.